Hold a kettlebell next to your shoulder. This will be the starting position. Dip your body by bending the knees, keeping your torso upright. Immediately reverse direction, driving through your heels to press the kettlebell overhead. Lock out by extending the arms and lower the weight to perform the next repetition.